Not just Kato open letter by not Kangana takes on MS Dhoni too. Karan Johar's video from his grand house party has stirred up a real hornet's nest and has evoked a lot of reactions right from politicians to actors. Now an open letter from a mysterious account has surfaced online and it takes a dig not only at Karan Johar but also at cricketer MS Dhoni. In the open letter by not Kangana, a reference has been made comparing Karan Johar's marketing and PR skills to MS Dhoni's match finishing skills. The letter reads, "You were never a good filmmaker, but once upon a time you understood marketing and film PR well. Of late, your understanding of the above mentioned subjects is resembling a certain MS Dhoni's match finishing skills." The letter, which has been addressed to Karan Johar, raised some questions to the filmmaker as to what he was thinking while shooting the video. After Manjinder Sirsa's accusations of the stars being drugged, politician Milind Devra revealed that his wife Pooja Shetty Devra was at the party too and that there were no drugs involved.